ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together for the shittiest stream on the internet. That was Moon by Little People. It's a pretty good group of people, or a pretty good musical group, if you're looking for some good chill music. You say, you're fun? Well, thank you. I enjoy your company every time. I already have Skyrim up and running, so we can try and... Hang on. Emphasis on the try. That's all this ever is just me trying. You'd think I would learn at a certain point. Just give up. Stop trying. Give in to your secret desires. You clapped once when I said put your hands together. Good. Only once. Please give one, precisely one, applause. The number of applauses should not exceed one. Nor should it be less than one, approaching zero. Oh, for crying out loud, I had it up and running. Did it, like, crash or something? What the hell? Alright. I guess Skyrim decided to just kind of crap out. Son of a bitch. I don't know why Skyrim is being such a pain in the butt lately. Alright, well, here we go. We require a shrubbery! Exactly. Alright, let's take a look and see.
My audio is quiet.
There we go. Where is the thing and the stuff? Alright, there's that. I want to see if the chat thing is visible. And... it isn't! Excellent! Ha! Huh. That's exactly what I was hoping for. We are the knights who say me. Am I modding? Yes, I am. I do mod. I don't have like the Macho Man Randy Savage kind of stuff, but it's basically just like, you know. Oh yeah, there's that too. It's mostly just visual mods just to make it look nicer. I actually haven't gotten through this game yet. Surprise, surprise. What has it been? 3.5 years since the game came out? Haven't completed it. So, let's see. What? Learn Word of Power? I can play video games. I know how to play. I am good at video games. Where is... oh, right. That was way over there, wasn't it? Alright, so let's take a look at the quests that we have ready to go. Do this one. The mod will not download. You can't mod your game. What are you using for your mod source? You soak the taproot. What? Is that over on that other island? Yeah, no worries. I'm guessing... you meant the... you can't mod. I think that's over here. Because where are you... what are you using for a mod organizer? Or are you just trying to manually arrange your mods? Nexus? Alright. And which mod organizer do you use? Do you use Nexuses or do you use the other one, the mod organizer? Because there's Nexuses, which is... what is it called? Nexuses organizer or something? Something goofy like that. Because I actually recommend not using that one, even though I think most people recommend using that one. Where's Tel Mithrin? Oh. Okay, well, I need to go over there anyway then, I guess. Can I, like... the last time I was over here, the game kept crashing a lot. The Nexus Mod Manager? Well, I know there's the other one that's like the not Nexus Mod Manager, and I don't know what it's called. Because that's the one that's not the Nexus Mod Manager is the one that I use. And until basically today, Yeah, exactly. That's one thing that I've heard is that Nexus's mod manager is a bit of a pain in the butt to try and get to work. I've heard it can be a little bit more stable than the other one, but it's very difficult to get it to that point. See what is? Yeah, that'll work. So it takes a lot of patience and whatnot. Oh, look, there's a little natural bridge. That's nice. Oh, okay, there's a bit of a cliff in the way. Oh, okay, there we go. I was about to say, you can't really Skyrim up a cliff. Oh, what's that? What's that there? I want that. I want that. A what? Son of a... Bollocks! Stupid game. Crashing all the time. Bleh. That does actually get kind of old. And I think it is just that area of the map, because that was the area of the map that we were having so many problems with last time. So I don't think... Unfortunately, I believe that means that those are uncompletable quests, just because that area of the map is glitched. You beat the game 12 times? Yeah, I understand that. I understand that. There was... I think one stream. Thank you very much for the follow. There was one stream that I had where I was just exploring the different console commands, and what was it? There was one where you could like shoot super lightning fire or something. It was amazing. The one where I think I went into God mode basically, and I used the console commands to unlock every single magic, every single spell. And just, there are some fucking ridiculous ones out there. It's amazing. So. Alright, so we can't do that one, we can't do that one, because, well, they're both broken, or in a broken area. Yeah, exactly. Well, even in the, let's see. What do we do? What do we do? Find the Augur of Dunlane. Let's go ahead and do that. And yeah, I mean, in the map even, when you pull up the map, it shows... it shows there's, you know, a blank square around you in the map when you're in that area. Oh, okay. Need to go over to the Blue Palace, it looks like. So... PGM and PBS? Public Broadcasting Station? And where is the quest marker? Oh, that's right! This one was locked inside of a house that I can't get into. One of the Stones of Berenzia, and I'm... How the hell am I supposed to get in there? Or Stones of Berenzia, or however you pronounce it. Sack of flour! Oh boy!
Oh boy! We can eat! Mommy, does this mean I get to eat this week?
No, Johnny, I'm afraid it doesn't.
Wait a minute, I can just pick into this guy's house? Oh, this isn't the house I need, though.
Maybe it is.
Oh, here it is. Up. What? Alrighty. Here's the issue. Proudspire Manor requires key. I'm guessing there's some sort of quest line that I need to complete. Oh, what? What? Who's... What? Oh. Nah, I'll take care of this. These guys aren't very good. Wait a minute. Is that a guard? I think I just might have hit a guard. You gonna go to Twitch on your iPad?
Alright, no worries.
I can't see! What's going on?! I'm headbutting that guy to death. That was amazing. I love it so much when I headbutt somebody to death. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh no! Oh, we need to get out of here.
Oh shit. Okay, fuck. Okay, so now I'm wanted here. Is there, maybe I can just kinda... You have committed crimes against Skyrim. My bad. Shit! Damn it! Smart man. I hope I don't have too many stolen goods, or this is gonna really... Whoa, what?! Whoa, what the fuck is this?! Bitch ass bullshit! Fuck off! I will set you on fire! Son of a bitch! What the fuck was that about?! And these guys are getting really, really irritating! I'm glad the guards did a whole lot of help there. Okay, so, yeah, I accidentally murdered somebody. But, we're cool. we're good. We're good. So, note to self, try and refrain from murder. Oh, okay, so it's a college quest. Let's see, I need to, like, right about there. I'm just kind of moving my microphone here for a moment here. Give me one sec here. Da, da, da. Yeah, I've actually never beaten this game. So there's that. What are these folks doing creeping around with magic on their fingers?
I care little for idle conversation. But perhaps you need help with...
You are new, yes? Have you mastered the expert level destruction spells yet?
I don't think so.
Ah, this is good. But Gizargo will know them first.
Okay.
It is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with Gizargo.
Okay.
The what of what? No. No idea. If it is important...
I like talking to the Khajiit, because I'm a Khajiit. But nobody knows, because I'm so covered up, it's amazing.
There is much for Gizargo, to be sure of.
There is... He sounds like a really crappy rapper. Gizargo. I mean, it sounds like some guy who's like self-published or something, doesn't he?
Oh,
it sounds like...
You are wrong.
What's that guy's name? Venom or Snake or... What is that guy's name? He publishes like an album every single day. What is that guy's name?
Mages and Cyrodiil.
I can't remember.
Politics. The
man. But this guy, for some reason, like his name, his attitude, and everything, it makes me think of that guy.
Gizargo's first choice, but Winterhold is removed from politics, dedicated to study. This is the place for Gizargo to become great.
Or at least, you know, adequate. Whoop, wrong button.
Swift hunting.
Yeah, but why are you creeping around with magic out? That is weird. Do-do-do! Do-do-do! Wait, what? Proud Spire or whatever the Solitude?
If you have a moment,
home? What are you talking
about? With something?
Wait, are you the Augur of Dunlane?
Well now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. My goodness, it's been years since...
Wait, how am I having difficulty finding him when he's sitting right here or whatever? Or this, or the quest marker brought me straight to him.
Do tell him hello for me, won't you? Underneath the college, it's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful.
Oh, what is... What is all this?
Well, I suppose he wouldn't mind. It was all before my time, you understand. I've heard the stories, the same as anyone else. He was a brilliant student, an accomplished wizard, delved into magic in a way...
I love how even though I have all these graphic mods on, I think like things still kind of look a little bit shitty. Like their hair just kind of looks like one cohesive piece that you could just like remove all at once. Like a hat. It's not even hair. They're just wearing hats.
All right,
they just look like hair. They just don't know how to make proper hats, so they just have to, like, take hair. Oh, that didn't mean all good. Oh, dope. Free stuff. Don't mind if I do.
Ectoplasm. Oh, yeah. Give me some of that ectoplasm. Mmm. I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna rub this ectoplasm all over myself. And then I'm gonna go slip sliding down the mountain.
with ectoplasm. When did this door get here?
Ooh, spoop. Shush, poop. I love how there's two speeds in Skyrim. Fast. Painfully slow.
Oh shit.
Who's where doing what? Probably gonna come through there. Show yourself, evildoer! Or, you know, bugger off. I mean, whatever. Whatever's better. I don't really know the proper route, but I'm guessing it's to go down first. Oh yeah, this looks pretty friendly. This looks like a good place to be. Yeah. Yep, this looks like, yeah. The hell, Iron Dagger of Souls? I guess it'll give me some money. I love how pretty much all of the stuff I pick up here would just be like... Bitch! I love how most of the stuff I pick up in this game would just blow the minds of, like, the people in this world. They'd be like, what? A dagger that can absorb a soul? And I'm just like, yeah, it'll give me some money. Yeah, I don't plan on keeping it. It's basically just worthless to me. Oh, looks like a mage light. Like, I'm just completely unimpressed by all these, like, miracles.
These miracles of modern science and witchery.
And... Alright, maybe I should read through that book a little bit. The Atronach Forge Manual. Nephew, I apologize that I cannot see you personally before you leave. The trip from Sadrith Mora is treacherous this season, or I would have visited upon hearing the news. The Nords have a fine college, blah blah blah. Yep, nothing. Mention nothing. Oh, hang on. I'm sending you my notes on something called the Atronach Forge, a bit of a project of mine while at Winterhold. Mention nothing to the faculty, but ask your fellow pupils about a place called the Midden. You will find the forge there. I fear a number of my notes are missing, scattered and lost in my travels around Skyrim. Perhaps you may stumble across these in your own adventures. The Atronach Forge offers few clues as to who built it, and even fewer as to how to unlock its full potential. Only through blind experimentation and a few singed eyebrows have I been able to understand its function. The forge is mostly a large dice, almost crude of make, but emblazoned with the traditional Daedric rune. An offering box is attached, as well as a prominent lever. The dice, or dace, whatever, dace, I'm gonna say dace, also features a large setting, which seems set to receive some large spherical object. Wait a minute. There's that thing upstairs that we found from that other dungeon. No luck determining what it is. Forge is activated by placing certain items into the offering box, and then pulling the lever. The forge consumes the items, and conjures something upon the dais. The conjuration can be predicted reliably if the appropriate items are left in the box, but many combinations either have no effect or catastrophic reactions. Once, I conjured a wild goat! Well, most of the goat, at least. Let's see. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, here we go. Void salt and amethyst make a storm Atronach. That's cool. Huh. Actually, I think I might take that with me. Yoink. Fire salts, ruby fire salts. I mean, I can already just summon a, You lack the required item! You must construct additional pylons! Alright, so where is this... Whoa, white flash. Where is this guy?
I have opened the door of opening.
I have altered the deal. Pray I do not alter it further.
Oh man, this deal's getting worse all the time.
Also, I require you to wear this tutu and ride a unicycle.
shit. Wait, what? Who is where? Oh, he's there. Ah. No. Does he actually see me? Hello? Housekeeping! Housekeeping! Ah, oh, in the dick! That was amazing! I didn't realize he had stood up again. I actually didn't want the bow. Let me drop that bow. Can you drop it? R, there we go. Alright.
Get out the way! Yep, followers are still as stupid as ever.
You're trying to go this way, boss? Well, that's funny, I'm standing here. Yeah, I noticed. Get out of my way. Son of a bitch. Okay, so this is just a dead end? Oh. There's a door here. The Midden Dock. Wow. Quite a thing there. You know, I am actually genuinely impressed at the work the game developers put into this. I genuinely am, because it took Ow, fuck. That hurt. There's just so many things that they did in this game that, I mean, little things like even that, whatever you call it, the little design there with the skull and the hands and stuff. Like, somebody had to arrange that and to think of that and to put that in the game in this one spot for somebody to maybe see it in such a huge game where you don't even know if anyone's ever going to actually see it. And that's some of the, I think that's impressive. Like, you have no idea that anyone's ever going to come down here.
Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments.
Well, that's encouraging.
Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter.
That was easy. Hello? Tiny light? Tiny light, man? Okay, what?
Those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek.
Why does everyone have to ask? Why does everyone have to speak so cryptically?
You seek that which all who wield magic seek, knowledge.
Doesn't everyone seek knowledge to some extent?
You shall find this knowledge. Destroy. It will consume.
Okay.
You seek meaning, shelter, and knowledge.
This guy is really upbeat, I have to say. It.
The Thalmor sought the same thing, and it shall lead to his end, as it has so many others. The one who calls himself Ankano.
Oh, is that that dick? Like, he's that bastard who's up in the college. Being a dick about me, right? Or is that some other guy? I don't know, the Thalmor tend to be bastards anyway, so.
His path will cross yours in time.
And when we meet again, we will have to fight to the death.
Okay?
You and those aiding you wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. Just see.
This guy is like speaking cryptically, but in that like high and mighty way almost. Like, not high and mighty, but it's like.
Events now spiral quickly.
I don't know.
Towards the inevitable center. So you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your archmage.
Am I who?
And he's gone!
Purple curls. Look at that. I love how it's like your perseverance will end in disappointment. Well, okay, I guess you can come in. Like, what? There wasn't even a delay. There wasn't even a delay. I'm just still standing there, just like, oh, well, that's reassuring. Well, okay, I guess you can come in. Okay, that was easy. I killed two enemies, three enemies, I guess, and walked in a door. That was really easy. That was silly. That was just silly. Oh, getting stuck. I think I need to go this way. Yeah. I just have to follow the corpses. Nice rugs. What is the inventory button? Is that I? It is I. Look at that. How do you know? Alright, so who do I talk to now?
Whee!
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
Enchanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
Who's this?
I'm not sure what happened.
What?
What you learn here will last you a lifetime.
Wait, what? What was he on about?
If you're talented.
What was he on about? I can't tell him that I have important information for him.
Has Tofdir been telling stories again? I thought I made it quite clear that this was a subject.
I couldn't tell him that I have important information for him.
Please, don't allow him to continue to discuss the subject.
Let's try again. There we go.
Really? And what might that be? I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us
If you know what I mean.
And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this.
And someone being you.
I certainly
do.
Oh,
meaning me.
Since you went so far as to seek out the Augur for advice, I thought you'd be more enthusiastic. Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that.
So you're super keen on getting me out of here to go look for this that you don't believe I'm ever going to find.
Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know.
This game is huge.
You've proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice. Well done. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
I'll probably sell it. Alright, let's take a look at the thing he just gave me. Was it Mage's Circlet? Yeah, I'm gonna sell it. Or just throw it in a chest. For all eternity. Or just pitch it in a river. I might do that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's on. Oh, it's on, motherfucker. You want to attack me here? Oh, bollocks. That's an ancient dragon. This one actually could be bad. Okay. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, it killed me! Oh! Oh! Instantly, he just killed me! Alright, let's do... Fucking run, motherfucker! Oh, don't die. Don't die. Okay, we need, healing. Potion of extreme healing. Yeah, that sounds pretty good right about now. Holy shit! Not this shit again!
Alright, he breathes fire, so he's gonna be susceptible to ice. Ice Wraith Essence, that doesn't do any good for me. Okay, aversion of frost, that should work. Yes, perfect. Alright, yes, alter that. Active shout, I need to alter my active shout. I can't get you from here, but let's see, what else can I do? Alright, alter my shout. Where's my shouts? Here they are. Alright, I need... Oh. Yes, let's go ahead and use this. Come on, we need to, like, kill it. We need to kill it. Oh, shit, now he's pissed. Now he's pissed. Oh, fuck! No! Damn it! Alex! Holy shit, he's so fucking powerful! Alright, how about we do the dragon aspect now? Alright, and then we will dragon rend the shit out of him. Oh, come on. Come on. Where is he? Hide! 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 Fucking hide. Mark for death. Okay, now he's down. Okay. Now we will... aversion to frost. Yes. Okay. Alright, what other poisons can I put on this, actually? I've got... that's a good one. Paralyzed for 15 seconds. That could be useful. 65 points of poison damage. I don't want to use my super powerful ones right now, though. I want to see if I've got something else. What else do we have? This could be a useful one. Let's see. Come on, I need like something to hurt him a lot. Fear? No. Blood? Yes, I want to poison the dive. Alright, I'm poisoning him. I'm poisoning him. Come on, bitch! Come on, bitch! Hit! Yeah! Get fucked!
This dragon's soul belongs to me.
What the shit? Who the fuck are you? What the fuck? Now this dragon's soul belongs to me, you pisser here? Mirak! Oh no. You son of a bitch! Stole my dragon soul! I fought hard for that shit! You son of a bitch! That was my dragon soul! Well, at least I look cool. Son of a bitch! That was my dragon soul! Bastard. Man! I fought hard for that.
This dragon soul belongs to me.
What? Nah. Man. That's shitty. That was my dragon soul. Man. I was excited. I was happy. Kicked its ass. First try. Definitely first try. Yep. But, man. Fucking stole the dragon soul. How does he do that? Why couldn't I just, like, fucking steal it out from, you know, back from him or whatever?
Dragons breathing fire in the sky? Vampires brazenly attacking people on the street? It's the end of the world, I think.
I wonder what people think about the Dragonborn just walking away all the time when people are talking to him. Like, just like, oh, the Dragonborn, let me make some sort of smart observation to him. Oh man, these dragons attacking people on this. Where are you going, Dragonborn? What? Why are you walking away? Oh, you son of a bitch! Wait, where's? Did the quest not get marked? This. Yeah, it didn't get marked.
Damn it. That looks really cool. That looks really cool. I can't wait until I get further, like more of the dragon essence shouts. That is cool. That is super cool. That looks so neat. I want more of them. Especially because it's actually really useful. Makes your shouts more powerful. I think it makes you stronger, like more resilient to attacks, and makes your own attacks stronger. Like that's a good thing there. Man, I killed an ancient dragon, and that bastard just popped up, and he's like, "This one belongs to me." Says you. You son of a bitch. Am I supposed to be in here? Guess not. I have to say, though, I did not expect that. I didn't expect him to pop up and just, like, steal the dragon soul. Whose job do you think it is to go out and clear out the, like, dragon skeletons?
If there are any problems, let me know. It's my job to keep things running smoothly.
As we stand in the courtyard where there's a dead dragon.
Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking?
What do you think?
I see. Well, yes, I suppose I did mention it. Though I'm not sure what he expects me to tell you. I only brought it to his attention a few months back when the Synod showed up here looking for it. They were apparently under the impression we were keeping it in a closet somewhere.
You aren't?
Mages based out of Cyrodiil.
Whoops.
They fancy themselves the Imperial Authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics, little magic. I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable
enough. I love the little lines of magic or whatever zipping around me right now.
It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power. No one here does. The Synod seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about.
I wonder
the
how long this dragon's essence thing lasts.
It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive about why. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in Mazulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative.
Okay.
I'm not really sure. Made and used by Magnus.
Now let's try and get some more information before we go running off to our probable death.
It said that it's the only thing that could adequately contain his power. The sort of embellishment wizards of ancient times loved to make.
Yeah.
Well, that depends on what you're looking for. Beralda can teach destruction spells and offers training in that school.
Right.
Finis is one of the best conjurers in all of Skyrim and can help with spells from that school.
Alright.
Don't let Tulfdir fool you. He's the preeminent scholar on alteration. One of the best in Tamriel and always willing to pass on his knowledge.
For a price, I'm guessing.
If you can find him and focus his attention, there's a great deal Drevis can teach you about illusion magic. And finally, there's Colette. She may be difficult to get along with. She's very knowledgeable when it comes to restoration magic.
Huh. Well, I think that's enough of that. Dragon essence is lasting a long, long time. I'm really impressed. I know it said, I think it said, like, you can do this once a day or something, but it's like, amazed that it's still going. What is it exactly? I think it makes my shouts more powerful. Dragon aspect. Once a day, take on the mighty aspect of a dragon, delivering colossal blows with an armored hide and more powerful shouts. Yeah. That's fucking cool. So I don't know what this one does. I'm guessing this one does damage? Dance of the Dead? No hundred wing, let's see. This one's kind of fun. Huh. I'll go ahead and do this one just to.
here.
Alrighty, so we need to go talk to some other person or group of people that are probably going to try and kill me, as everyone seems to be intent on doing. And they are here. Well, I've been there. That's handy. Let's go there. Oh, it's this place, eh? Thought I already went through and like cleared this place.
The entrance to a dwarven city. All manner of strange traps and machines will be inside.
Dirt almost.
Mzooft.
And somebody had a lot of patience Crystal. To come up with all these names.
Gone.
What?
Find.
This person is busy. Dying. Oculary. And there it is. Don't care. Do. 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 That's a trap. Hmm. Oh, these are the Synod people, though, that I'm running into here. Did they really just get murdered by the fucking, like, Glamour stuff? Are you serious? I know. Like, they're not that hard. I suppose they came in with, like, sticks. So, yeah, I guess if you come in with just a pointy stick, it's not gonna go super well. But if you come in like me with armor and a giant axe, your odds are a lot better. The odds start to kind of be ever in your favor. And, you know, a dragon shout or 30. Oh, you son of a bitch. Stop. Ow, who the fuck? Son of a bitch. Fuck off. I use magic and lightning and stuff, not you! Oh, that looks like a trap if I've ever seen one. Whoop. That was a trap. Trap. Alright, fuck off. Alright, so this seems like a good place to try and use the... Where is it? Dance the Dead. I just want to try it. See what it's like. It seems like as good a place as any. Roll of Blizzard. All right. Even though I've only got the one thing for it so far. That did nothing. That did absolutely nothing. That was worthless. What is it even supposed to do? Crying out loud. Let's see. Drain Vitality, Earthquake. That's nice. Hmm. Hmm. It's always kind of fun, like, yes, which shout should I use? Got quite a lot of them. I really do have a lot of them. This is ridiculous, how many shouts I have. Channeled into your weapon. What the fuck? That sounds amazing. Sounds awesome. Channeled into your weapon. Hmm. Thought I heard like chanting of a word wall. I was getting really excited. Heck yeah! Doing some Minecraft. Nope. 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 Ah yeah. Getting some minerals. We require more minerals.
Oh yeah. All right. So what the fuck is that supposed to do? I have no idea what that's supposed to do. I did select the right thing, didn't I? Oh my gosh, I have no idea even what these are supposed to do. Like, some of them I don't even know if they work. Your voice is lightning in power and might, channeled in your weapon for a single devastating blow. I have no idea. This one might be a good one for this area. Alrighty. Yep, see, they came in here with little, like, daggers and shit, and I'm like, yeah, that's not gonna take you very far. Super obvious trap is obvious. Yeah, that was hard to see. What up? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh shit, there's another one. There's another one somewhere. Or no, I think Uthgard got it or something. Huh. Alright. Well, everything's dead. Makes for a good day. Because here's the thing, the marked for death one, it doesn't work on the mechanical things. Not as far as I'm aware. I don't think it does. But the unrelenting force works on everything. And the mechanical things, of course, are not going to be... Oh shit, it barely worked on him. Alright, I think I'm just gonna have to punch him to death. I think it's just gonna have to be my answer here. Because I'm just gonna have to, like, beat him to death. Oh, here we go. I was wondering where the... I was like, there's gotta be chests or something in here. Ah, these tricky dwarves. Tricky dwarves putting them on the wall. Look at them. Alright. I'm glad that things flipping about like that don't tend to kill me as much anymore. Because that was really irritating when that was happening. He just goes flying backwards. Oh, balls. Itch. Yeah, I'll take. Wow, all those. Thank you. Jeepers. This is just sad. This is just sad. You know what I feel like? You know what I feel like I should do? I feel like I should be using some of my other weapons just to kind of level them up. This is... there's 107 points of damage. Holy shit. What about this? 36. Yeah, I don't know if I can really do that then. I don't even... Where the hell is my shield? My shield is gone. What? What happened to my shield? That'd be some shit right there. I don't know, I feel like even unrelenting forces are... I feel like all of my shouts are basically useless against all these machines. Alright, so we're just gonna go ahead and walk right over here. Yeah, I knew that was gonna turn him on. I was like, yep. Alright. Alright, shit, where's Uthgard? Oh, she fell. Thanks to that trick, we can get her through the traps! There's just so many things. Like, the fact that you need tricks. Like, you need to know little tricks to be able to get your followers successfully through an area without them dying over and over and over is kind of sad.
Like, I'm glad that that those things exist, that you can get them through there. Because otherwise followers would just be completely worthless. But the fact that you need to use them. Huh. Well, there's a shield, I guess, but not really useful. Alright, well, I guess onwards and inwards. Wow, a lot of dead bodies around here. Looks like I was here. This is usually what happens when I come through an area. Everything's dead. I know it's supposed to be, like, scary or whatever. Oh no, a Falmer Gloomworker! Oh, he poisoned me, you son of a bitch. That's what you get! Son of a bitch! Poisoning me. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Bastard. Poisoning me. What a shitty thing to do. Didn't even work. You know what though? I'll bet these guys don't like fire. I was right! They don't! Man, could you imagine? You're like getting ready to fight somebody and all of a sudden you just like hear them start saying something weird and suddenly a huge gout of fire comes racing towards you. That'd be terrifying. I probably could have just stopped at the first level of that. Japers. Oh, fuck. You son of a bitch. That's what you get. Son of a bitch. Fucking attacking me from behind with your shitty ice magic. Fuck off. It's like one of those rooms that goes up and down. Hmm. Potent poison. Ooh. Some good stuff to have. I don't actually see anything worthwhile in there, but I guess I'll go in there. I guess it won't hurt to, like, check these things. That was nice, I guess. The greater soul gem tool. That was nice. But I don't know if it really qualified it for an expert lock. It seems kind of unnecessary. You could get somebody coming up through here who, you know, maybe went a different route, played the game a little bit differently, and now they only have, like, 50 lockpicks, and you're facing them down with an expert door. And what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Bitch. Fuck, trying to attack us. Who do you think you are? Oh, hey, look. It's kind of funny. Uthgard was like stuck on me for a moment, so as I was swaying like to go down and mine this stuff, she was going with me. I found it rather entertaining. Yes. Oh, it's a chest. Oh, don't mind if I do. Thank you kindly. See, that chest had more valuables in it than the room that I had to unlock. And all that was guarding this was a thing of fuck. What the Yeah, fuck all of that shit. I love it. It just come up like super terrifying. I'm like, nope, fuck that. Just fire them to death. There's some sort of tripwire here. That is probably one of my favorite things to do. It is like...
We have an enemy in the base!
Hold up. These guys got taken out by fucking, like, bomber and shit. Oh, it makes sense. Let me take care of that. There we go, that's what I thought. For some reason, it wasn't saying that I was crouching, but I thought I was. And I, in fact, was, but it didn't have the little crouch symbol up. It really confused me, actually. Where the hell am I going? Am I even going the right way? Oh, it's terrific! Oh man, it is terrific. Bitch! Hey, fuck you! Trying to actually fight you properly. Bitch kept fucking hitting me with a shield. Master lock, eh? And it leveled me up. Yes. Awesome. Alrighty. How about go with health, because I've died a few times recently. Let's see. Destruction is good. But I don't really use those spells much anymore. Smithing, however, would be very useful. Hang on. Come on. Let's see. Already maxed that out, looks like. Come on. You know what I want. Can't select that. Why not? I wonder why not. Yeah, I can't. Oh, it requires a higher level of smithing, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Interesting. Alright, so that one's basically stuck where it is. Heavy armor. Here we go. Where are we at? Oh, I don't care about that. Yeah, this would be a good one to have, but let's go ahead and take a look and see what our other ones are. Let's take a look at my two-handed perks. There's a sideways power attack. Cause even more bleeding damage. I didn't know that was a thing. Interesting. Oh, hang on, let me check the other two branches up here. Attacks with warhammers and greatswords. Okay. Interesting. Beach, alchemy. I don't really know what I want to use, what I want to get. Because I've got so much gold that the speech, it doesn't... Oh, whoa, what was that? Persuade others to do as you ask? Eh. I might go with heavy armor, actually. I think I might. For crying out loud, come on. It doesn't navigate very smoothly. Hang on. Yeah, I guess I'll go with this. I mean, I don't really know. It's like, there was not much else that I'm going to be interested in getting at this time. My plan is to pretty soon start running around with a sword and a shield, probably. Start leveling up my one-handed ability. Well, there's an enemy in here, but, alright, let's see. Who is it? What is it? What the? You son of a bitch. Come on, knock that shit off. Oops, here we go. Oh boy, more stuff that I'll, like, keep for the entire game. I don't know if I'm just missing some chests in these rooms that are, like, expert locked or whatever, but it doesn't seem like they're really worth the effort. And it doesn't even really take me any effort, but I mean, for example, if it did take me effort, I'd feel cheated a bit, really. Oh, wow, didn't even... Well, that one hit him. Okay. Give me one sec here. We're gonna do this. And then, wasn't there a... Could have sworn I had a shout that disabled, like... Well, doesn't matter. Just come up and one-shot him. Amazing. Oh, and Uthgard just annihilated that guy. Terrific. Uthgard is really good. She's actually quite useful. And she's not annoying. It's incredible. Why would I take that? That's stupid. Alright, well, it looks like the little quest marker is getting a bit bigger in the compass. So I must be getting closer. I hope. God knows these are just insanely laid out, all of these Dwemer ruins. No wonder they all went extinct. They probably just got lost and died. Crying out loud. There's some jackass up there. Bum, da-dum, ba-dum. What the fuck is this? Yeah, fuck you, trying to run away. Kine is pleased with my actions. I killed a ghost thing. Okay. Good for you, Kine, I guess. Whatever. Oh yeah, you can punch with the bow. I forgot about that. Like, stagger them backwards. Wow, didn't even, like, phase him. Dude just took an arrow to the chest. Didn't even... Yeah, he did. It was to the chest. Wow! Didn't even slow him down. Well, now the arrow's gone. I wanted to confirm that it was to the chest. Now it's just gone, so. But I'm pretty sure it was to the chest. Alright. Hit him. Okay, so this is gonna get a little bit interesting. Get out of my way, Uthgard! Fuck's sake, pushing me into the enemy! Piece of shit! I think I just completely missed the Night Prowler there. Oh, yeah. Ow. Bitch. Let me do a finishing move on you anyway. Even though you're dead. Hang on, there's another enemy around here? Oh, yeah, he's over here somewhere. Fuck off, you stupid bell. Uthgard just ran through me. That was amazing. Uthgard, you crazy. This? Oh, nothing for me, I guess. Alright. And it's a good thing I've got a quest marker to show me where to go, or I would have no idea. Requires key. Well, that's kind of a dick move. I have to find the key? Is it like in the room here somewhere? Did an enemy have it? I don't think I looted the Nightcrawler person or whatever. Yeah, where's their body? Over here. Yeah, the Nightcrawler. Focusing crystal. That seems fairly useful. I feel like that's going to play a large part in unlocking that door. Okay, so where would it go? Where would the focusing crystal go? Some sort of pedestal or stand, I'm thinking. Well, here's a source of light. Maybe it goes somewhere in here. I haven't the foggiest clue. There's no enemies. Not yet. I feel like this is not necessary. I don't know if this is the right way. There's a dick move. Oh, that was a dick move! About to say, did I just kill this dude? Almost. What?! I'm gonna finishing move the giant metal thing?! Alright. Good thing she's immortal. Alright, that wasn't too bad. But I guess that's what happens if you go the wrong way. You get to enjoy the company of a giant metal robot of death. Oh, hey, look! That's probably what I needed. Maybe this was the right way. Get the key. I thought I was gonna have to use something with that, that focusing arrow or whatever. Chain lightning, hell yes. Yeah, I thought I was gonna have to use the, gosh, what do you call it? The focusing lens, the thing for redirecting light and whatnot, the little ball I picked up just a couple rooms ago. I was fairly certain I was gonna have to use that. I'm surprised I didn't. Almost a little bummed. You know, you'd think with them being so short and all, they'd want to make a little bit, like, some smaller stuff. Because otherwise, I feel like it would really just accentuate their stature. The dwarves. These are all dwarven ruins, so why would you make something that's huge for a normal-sized person when you're tiny? That doesn't make any sense. Hey, look, more dead bodies.
Gavros?
What?
Is that you? I'd almost given up hope.
Door! Open door! Trust me! It's safe!
What the?
Bryce!
What are you doing here? What have you done with Gavros? It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them! They've ruined everything!
I'm glad he didn't think Gavros it was me. I was concerned he would think it was me.
He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that,
crystal.
All our efforts are wasted. And you,
my crystal slaves,
or anything. I'm afraid you've wasted your time. It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said.
It'll be fun, he said. You'll see, he said.
The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. It was a brilliant idea, really. Mostly mine. Though Gavros took the credit.
That's probably what I need the crystal for. Secret, the focusing though. Ball thing.
Official Synod business. Can't talk about it.
You are.
I am on official business of the Grand Council of the Synod. That's all you
it's
need
like
to
when 10-year-olds make a club.
I might well ask the same of you. Running around by yourself in this dangerous place.
By myself? With a person here next to me?
Are you? Well, I'm afraid I can't help you with that. I need the crystal to do anything useful, and I don't have it.
Well?
You found... How in the world?
Like, killing That's everybody?
It. That's it! I don't know who you are, but you may have just saved this little project. In fact, who are you anyway?
The Dragonborn.
You are, are you?
You know, I feel Sabos like people would start to hear about, like, oh, this is the Dragonborn. This is what he looks like. Me?
I don't much like this, I'll tell you.
You know, I'm just sorry. Like, at a certain point, you'd expect more people to know who you are.
Come on.
Like, that's just the way it happens, right? Like, the guards would know and stuff like
that. This was my idea first. The council is going to know that when I get back. I was the
NPC is walking a little bit faster than me.
This oculory. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure. From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. This machinery...
Don't mind me just taking all your food. I'm sure you didn't need it.
Starlight, and then,
whoa.
I'm not sure.
Holy shit.
Split it somehow? It was my idea.
Oh, this is the, elements
with our focusing crystal.
This is the, where I got the Elder Scroll.
Let's just hope they got it right this time.
This is where I picked up the Elder Scroll. Or one like this. This isn't the one I got it from, I don't believe. But this is... It was one like this. Yeah. Yeah, it was. Oh, I'm really happy to see another one of these. I actually really am.
It is. Magnificent, isn't it? Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again.
Oh, I'm really happy to see one of these again.
Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it.
Huh?
Oh, up in there. Okay. Fuck yeah. Oh, I was so... Oh, I'm so happy to see another one of these. This is cool. Oh, it moves the roof this time, eh? Okay, let's see. I can't see what it's doing when it's... Hang on. What? It's still pointing. It's still pointing at the thing. Did the quest marker get stuck? No, there's another marker up here. Okay. Must be missing something. Oh, I see. Okay, hang on. Yeah, I see. Okay. For a second. What does this one do? Which one goes into that one? Oh, this is gonna be a long process. I think, is this gonna be it? What the shit? It moved! Like, it went past it. I am incredibly confused right now. Like, what? What? Huh? Hang on, what is happening here? Focus the oculary. Yeah. But it doesn't... It is this. Okay, that looks like... Uthgard, get the fuck out of my way! I don't know... what I'm missing here. Something's... kind of... Something's not working properly, it looks like. Unless... Uthgard, get the fuck out of my way. Hang on.
Uthgard, don't you dare. Okay, Uthgard, come here. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna quick save. We're gonna regular save. We're gonna regular save twice. And then Uthgard,
I'm still here.
Fucking stay here.
Go on ahead. I'll stand guard.
Yeah, damn straight. You fucking stand here. Don't you fucking get in my way again. I need to be able to move around and see. Maybe... is it possible for them to all line up? Try that, I guess. They can all line up. Okay, that's interesting. Maybe that's what I need to do to start. Alright, well now they're all lined up. That didn't do me any good. Is there a clue around the room or something? Hey, where did the other guy go? Where'd he go? He just disappeared. What's this? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I guess I couldn't see him around the machine or something? Maybe I just looked right past him. Must have just looked right past him. Alright, lining them up did me no good. But I can't get the one unless... oh, you can't tell it to stop. What on earth? Maybe that needs to come under that one. Maybe that one needs to come under that one? This is the best I got right now. Fuck, wrong button. Oh, that looks cool. Hang on, I was trying to bring... trying to bring that there and that one over to there. I don't have any idea, like... maybe I need to wait for time to pass so the light is in the right spot? I was gonna go right over, shoot it, right? Yep. Oh, the light didn't move. The fuck? What? Did I? What the hell? How am I supposed to... okay, for one... it's not... just not working. Yeah, it's just not working right now. Ah, for fuck's sake. Come on, I got to a really cool part and it just stopped working. Man, I hate this shit. Alright, what is this quest called? Revealing the Unseen. Alright, let's look at it. Revealing the Unseen Skyrim Glitch. Okay. What have we got? Oculory. Come on, let me scroll, you piece of shit. Fucking Steam overlay internet thing is...
Hang on. What is this? Puzzle solution. Don't care about puzzle solution. Want glitch bugs. Okay. Okay, show the bugs. Let's see. Da da da. Mirabelle. Nope. Okay, sometimes it may not be possible to focus the oculary even during the day. That's cool. Wow. That is just sad. Come on. Show me the bugs. Hurry up before it freezes on me. Okay, where are we at? Where are we at? Oculary. Okay. Try shooting a fire spell at the center thing. Alright. Yeah. Tech, I'm guessing that was you on Steam. Alrighty. Should it be a fireball or just a regular fire spell? Flames. Maybe we'll try fireball. Firebolt, whatever. Or maybe you meant in the middle, and like... Alright, I'm gonna try and save and reload, I think is what I'm gonna do at this point. I'm gonna try that. Oh my goodness. Of course, here's the thing, I saved after I did the... Uthgar, get the fuck out of my way! Come here. Piece of shit.
I'm still here.
Stand here.
I'll stand guard.
Ryan, I lied. You're worse than a fucking child. Alright. Well, here we go. Let's see. Alright. Player, set stage to MG0655. MG0655.
Years of work. Finally going to pay off.
That's fucking annoying.
What's this? These results. They're not at all what
I really wanted to get this to work.
This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in winter.
Yeah, it's probably a game glitch is creating the interference here, bud.
Is this some attempt to stall my work?
Are you really gonna try and fight me right now?
So what is it? What have you done?
I used the console to make it fucking work!
Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself.
Your plan.
You show up here just as our work nears completion. And now I can't get any results from this because of something at your college.
Fool!
Do you think I'm too stupid to make the connection? You've ruined my work! How did you do it? But it must be something you're doing. There's no other explanation. You have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful. Beyond anything I've anticipated. What is it?
Hang on. What? What is this guy on about?
Well, now, this I hadn't considered. If that's taken into account, these results.
What are you on about? Were you trying to, like, summon a death ray?
Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod.
I really wanted to see this get focused.
Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was.
I really wanted to see this work. That would have been nice.
Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire.
I wonder.
And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college.
Has the Twitch chat frozen?
Well, that can only be Labyrinthian.
One sec here. I'm trying to pull it up on my tablet too, so give me one sec here. I suspect my Twitch chat thing has frozen.
Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have
to give me a moment so I can pull it up on my tablet.
The Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine. Trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over. I assure you.
This isn't over!
Well, yes. Probably. I mean, yes.
Yeah, is the Twitch chat frozen?
It is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to.
Okay. Come on, let me...
Am I?
This game doesn't want me to play it, it seems like. This game is just like, no, you cannot!
Your trickery won't confuse me.
Hmm. Yeah, I see the I see what you're doing, Tech, on the tablet, but I don't see it on my chat monitor thing. So I'm concerned that my fucking thing froze. Son of a bitch! Why can things not work properly? It'd be pretty dandy if things would just work. Wouldn't it be nice? I think that would be pretty swell. Ah, for fuck's sake. Come on. Please. Shit, just work! Holy fuck, that was ridiculous. Alright. Yeah, I do want a fully functional Bethesda game. Is that... I was gonna say, is that too much to ask? And I'm like, yeah, it is. But for some reason, also my Twitch chat thing stopped monitoring and, like, everything else kind of just started shitting the bed and... Ah. So I'm not certain. Here's the thing that pisses me off, right? I work hard to actually have a good stream here. And when things like the Twitch chat monitoring thing stop working, it makes it very difficult for me to be interacting with you guys. Which is part of the point of streaming, is so I can interact with you guys. But when my chat monitor stops working, it doesn't really help. But yes, a fully functional Bethesda game would be nice, because it would give me a richer experience. Because I was really excited to play with this thing again, and then it just kind of, like, fucking shit itself. Happy fun time stream. That's kind of what I was hoping for. It is. I'm going to take all this guy's stuff. Is there like a... Wow, oh, fuck. Am I about to get kidnapped again?
You have done well thus far.
Who is this? What is this?
It is imperative that you return to your college at once.
Well, that's where I was going.
To take swift action, rise to the challenge, and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
Well, thank you. But who was that guy? What was that about? I'm guessing then this is probably the correct way to go. You just realized that was your Steam name? Because I kind of figured it was you, because you're the only person that I know of that, like, I've actually accepted the friend request. Steam. Yeah, it was kind of weird. It was kind of strange. How the hell do I get down? Without dying. Emphasis on the without dying. Aw, crap. Oh, okay, here we go. This could prove challenging here. Yeah, your Steam name changes actually pretty frequently. Kind of funny. Alright, there you go. Whoop. Oh man, it's just trying to get down this mountain without killing myself. It's
difficult.
Ah! Yay! Alright, and to summon Uthgard. There it is. Oh, and it's nice out now. Isn't that cool? Isn't that nice? Look at that. Ah, okay. So, I don't know why, but for some reason on Twitter, every time I link the stream, it still says GTA 5 with Alex. No matter what I've got it changed to for the current title of the game, it always comes up with the preview of GTA 5 with Alex. And I'm like, well, that's just a dirty lie, though. Oh, what the shit? Bitch.
Bitch-ass wolf.
Now, that's fair. I'm messing with your friends. I see a dragon. It's probably going to kill me. I mean, I'm totally going to kick its ass. Because he was being salty last night. That's why you changed it to saltiest salmon. Alright. There's fireflies? Look at that. That's nice. I don't know where the enemies are. I don't know where they are. You got a wolf and a wolf. Found the enemies. I'm just standing up here picking them off. Oh man. Just taking my time, you know. That was great. Hang on, there's a little, like... There it is. Pillar of Animal Allegiance. Do not have the shout fully unlocked. What the fuck? Man, I missed a lot of these. Was that a dragon that I just heard? I know there was one flying around over there. I don't know where it is now. I think I hear one somewhere. Man, now that would be something else. Walking around at night, hearing a distant dragon scream. A roar. You know, whatever. Same effect, right? Huh. Alrighty, so I need to go back up to the College of Winterhold, though. Whoop. Excited work tonight. The thing, it's still here. The dead body is still here. I feel like somebody should have come up and like cleaned it out by now. Where one can pursue my type of work. Fallout 4 creation kit will be out soon, so we should get some decent mods. That'd be great. What the fuck is this? Who's casting it? On Kano? How?
I don't care what it is. I want it down now. I want to know what he's doing in there.
Well, she seems fine.
Won't get away.
Huh, well that's new.
On Kano, he's in there doing something. Don't know what.
Something sorcery-esque.
I will have his head for this, I assure you.
I can arrange that.
Down, will you? We're throwing everything we can at it.
Yeah, okay, I think I've got a shout for specifically this kind of situation. Call a dragon, that'd be amazing. Where is it? Nope, not that. Not that. Not that. Nope. 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 Hang on. Hang on. Wait a minute. Where is it? I know I have something. Well, it is. You know, you can walk in, you see a giant spinning wall of magic. Yeah, that wasn't here before. Then it wasn't. So yeah, it is new. Hang on. I know I have something for like shattering this. Alright, here's a quick save in case I kill something. It didn't work. I did it! It was me!
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Oh shit. Is shit about to go down back there too? I thought she was gonna try and like attack them.
I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it. Alright then.
Okay, are we... Hang on. Are you gonna walk up to him, or are we gonna just, like... Are we gonna resolve this? Hey, dipshit! What are you doing? Can I...
What's going on?
Oh, he didn't...
Stop this at once. I command you.
He didn't even do anything.
Don't go near him.
Oh, fuck!
Are you alright? Can you walk?
Probably.
I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here.
Oh, this shit again.
Uncanny is doing something with that thing.
Oh, I got an achievement. Revealing the unseen.
I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear and he may be injured.
Find the Archmage.
I need you to find the Archmage and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving.
Do you want me to take care of this wall of magic first?
I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
So you have the fucking Dragonborn right here, and you, you guys are dopes. Shit, I really thought that would work. Let me try it again. Yeah. So that's interesting. I guess we could go for Fusrada. I mean, that guy is a bit of a pain in the ass. I don't think anyone would be too upset if I just kind of... Didn't even touch him. Okay, so I should go find the one guy. Yeah, right. No kidding. Rip indeed. So I should go find the one guy so we can reassemble his body before burial. You know. Seems like it's gonna be what's happening. Alright, where is the archman?
Are you alright? What happened in there?
Oh my gosh, it's the magical talking berry bush!
By the nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead?
What the shit?
There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ankano did.
Hang on, do you guys want me to find the Archmage who is apparently dead now,
quickly,
or?
Quickly. I'll find Mirabella.
He's in the room with the giant spinning vortex. Can't miss it. Take a left.
Is he dead?
Oh shit, his legs are gone. And I can't pick him up. Up dip. There we go. You thought it was just a myth? What? What are they supposed to be? Are they supposed to be? There we go. There, now you guys are looking at him. I can tell you who did it. He's in there with the magical spinning wall. I'm telling you.
What's going on? What happened to him?
I don't know.
It may be in danger. Take a look. I don't think there's much question. Let's get down there.
I can't take a look. No, the talking bush was just a myth. Just a story from fairy tales, but it's real. Look, Ma, the talking bush. It may be in danger. Just look at it. Yeah, there's a bit of snow on the way, so I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at here. Or yeah, things look fine to me. Oh shit, never mind. What the fuck is this? This shit can stop right about now. Seems like a good one. And I think we'll go with that. Goodbye to all of you! Oh shit, they are actually pretty strong. Okay, I'm glad I summoned up the old thing. The old Atronach. Oh shit, they are actually pretty fucking, like, they are kinda pissed. Bitch. Ow, bitch. Hey, what? Holy shit, they're fast too. Fuck off. Die. Oh my gosh, they're fast. I can't shout. Oh, what's going on? This is a mess. I'm just wildly swinging. Ow! Something blew up! Oh shit, my fucking Atronach blew up, didn't it? My gosh, what the hell are these things? They scale with your level. Those wisps are technically are the hardest enemy in the game because they scale with your level, no matter how high it is. Interesting. I am just... Fuck off! We've only defeated four of them?! Are you shitting me right now?! Ah, they're fast! They're so fast! They're so fast! You know what they sound like? They sound like turrets out of Portal. Ah, come here, you bitch! Running away to lick its wounds, isn't it? Okay, it blew up. Oh, hey, we killed six of them. Yeah, and they are hard as fuck to hit. They sure are. Kill them all! Holy shit, did I do it? Hell yeah! Alright, well that wasn't too bad. And it was annoying. Fucking annoying, that's for sure. They sounded like turrets, though. You know what they sounded like? Out of Portal 2, they sounded like those turret box combinations that Wheatley makes. That's what they sound like. That's exactly what they sound like, actually. Hey, look, a chicken.
Yoink!
Ah. That's the first chicken I've killed inside of city limits. That might be the first chicken I've killed straight up. Oh my goodness. So, this is still happening, eh? Where's Mirabelle? Is she up yet? Ah, crap. Where is she? On my way, Uthgard. Hey, I thought you said you were gonna be fine.
Is everything
out there? Lying deck of shit.
I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the Staff of Magnus.
Just like, get somebody with an arrow and a ladder and go up above it and then kill
him. I've got to stay here to see if we can get to Ancono and stop this. I need someone I can trust to do it. Besides, you're the one having all of these visions, aren't you?
I'm having visions?
What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence.
Nope, sure can't.
The Archmage. He gave me something just a little while ago.
Just a tip.
He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos.
People keep giving me jewelry.
The most good now.
No, weird.
Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
All right, bye. I love that it's like, I might. You know, it's like with this game, like, I could, or I could just go and faff about in the entire, for, you know, 3 months while she's just laying there on the floor. She's like, where the hell did that guy go? They're just annoying. The thing is, they didn't really do any damage. Oh, for crying out loud, there's another one. You can see it up there. Bitch. Ass. Busta. See, they don't even hit very hard, so at least that. Why am I putting on poison? Where's the enemy? Now where? Oh, well, it's up there. Let's keep going. I wonder if those things are gonna keep spawning. I mean, you guys have giant guard. You guys should be fine. You can patrol the entire town in like 4 steps. I stand in the middle and just kind of look to one side. It's like, well, that's good over there. Look to the other side. Yep, looking pretty fine over there. Looking over on the other side and just like, what the shit is that? We should probably go take care of that. Takes 2 steps. Steps on whatever's going on. Alright, that was easy. You know, I mean, come on. How am I still putting out poison? Or is this the shadow? Here's the shadow. I don't know why the shadow was active. Probably because I'm in combat or something. That thing following me? Yeah, Uthgard is gone. Come back here. Stupid enemy. Wait. Now the enemy's gone. What the fuck is going on? What? Yeah, where's Uthgard? Shit, where is Uthgard? Fucking hell. You're still fighting this thing? It's been 2 hours, Uthgard! It's been 2 hours, come on! What do I pay you for? Jeez. It's been 2 hours! You're just over there, you got like half health. Come on. Making me look bad. Supposed to be the guard for the dragonborn over here, and can't even defeat a little sperm ball. My gosh. Let's see, that's what I'm talking about. The Labyrinthian. Hey, I've been there before. This is why I like to explore games. Because it's fun. Alrighty. So we've arrived. It kind of smells like syrup and like diner eggs here all of a sudden in my apartment. I don't know why, but it makes me want both. Alright, who's gonna die? What the fuck is that noise? Oh, it's just a troll. It kind of sounded like he said, "You're a twat." You're a twat. That'd be amazing. Dragonborn just going around insulting everyone. He just insults you to death. That's all he does. That's how it works. That's how the dragon magic works. They just insult you till you die. You're a twat. Shit, where am I going? Oh, right, this was the massive thing. The massive layout area. That's right, I remember this. This was really cool when I first found it. The Labyrinthian. Oh, that's a bigger fall than I was expecting it to be. Whoops. I'm sure that crunching noise was fine. It was just the Pringles in your pocket, right? Definitely not bones. Ah, see, that's why we can still keep running around. Why does my thing sometimes lose its little, like, enchantment swirls? Who's this? What? It's the dead man.
Come on. We're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
What?
Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about
that. Hey, welcome back.
Since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this
whole idea. Isn't this the old Archmage?
To begin with.
Let's just get inside. See what's in there.
Half-Gnar, as opposed to full-Gnar. Okay. Bonk. Oh, I was expecting some, like, big magical thing to happen. It just kind of phased me in. That is a lot of dead bodies.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine?
Never go full Gnar.
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power.
Oh, boy.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows?
Shalador sounds
find?
Like some, like, door-to-door salesman for, like, shower curtains or something.
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
Well, considering you guys are ghosts, it probably didn't go well for you, did it? What's this over here? Iron flesh? What is that? Oh wait, I want items. Books. Nice! Anything else I need to... Whoa! That's got an actual picture on it! Look at that! Huh. Anything else? Oh yeah, the Elder Scroll. That was fucking cool. What kind of character is this? Well, this is actually my first time playing Skyrim, so... But I'm playing as a, fuck, the cat. What is it called? Ah, jeez. But I've got battle axe. I mean, I don't know. I just kind of do everything. I shout people down with fire, and then I chop them up. Oh, that's a lot of enemies. So here's how we're gonna resolve this. We're gonna do this. It spawned behind me, didn't it? Oh, that did me a lot of good. Khajiit. Right, Khajiit. Oh no. That's a few enemies coming here. Activate the lever. Alright, you guys should go for. You guys should go forward. Come on, go forward. Damn it! I missed. Alright, shot. Yes! Alright, we'll let Uthgard go out. Go, Uthgard, go! Go, Uthgard, go! Aw, you piece of shit. Oh! Jeepers. I keep forgetting. That's how you were the first time you played? I mean, it's fun. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, this was a mistake! What the fuck is that?! Oh, jeez. I may have made a slight miscalculation. Yeah. So... Fuck you, dragon! Oh man, you're a weak-ass bitch anyway. That was easy. These guys are just gonna be annoying is all. Oh man, wrong thing. I meant it to be fire breath. Alright, who's next? Oh, you guys being bastards here.
Yours!
Just one shout. That is terrific. Alright, well, we can search the dragon, I guess. Yeah, give me dragon bones, that's nice. Oh, man. I didn't expect a dragon to come crawling up out of the ground, though. I just, I thought it was just going to be like some skeletons. I was like, ah, yeah, no, this is going to be easy. Yeah, surprise, motherfucker. Yes, Savos, Aaron?
We have to go back. We can't leave Girdwin.
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing, anyway?
Go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Wow, that's dark.
Gods, what have we done?
Made a mistake, it seems like.
Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right.
So this is when he was really young.
Stay alert.
Is that all they have to say? Alright. Hail all, brave city Bromjunar. Forever these walls shall stand. May enemies see her majesty. May all quake to behold her. What? Okay. Whatever. I don't know what that was about. Ooh, chasms. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Yes, show me your chasms.
Is that a ghost? You're,
What? For you now.
What? The fuck?
Yarn!
Oh, you stupid bitch. Ah, you stupid bitch. Wow. That is, that's quite a mouthful there. Took him straight off. That's terrific. Yes, is someone else going to come? I guess not. Alright. So where were you then? Oh, there you are. Oh shit, he's pissed. Now he's just pissed. Now he's just pissed. Where'd he go? You know, the poison like seeping out of my hands doesn't make it easier to see. You were a dark elf. I don't remember what the benefits for a dark elf were. But I went with Kaji because I like to be sneaky. In pretty much any video game, I like to sneak up on enemies, try and take as many of them out as I can all at once. And then go after them. You know, like, once we're past the point of sneaking, then I'll try and annihilate them all. But I like to just kind of sneak about and try and kill them at first. That's why I went Kaji. Because also, sometimes, like, you can emit fire? What do you mean you can emit fire? Yeah, walk slowly. Make an easier target that way. What the fuck was... It, like, went to a... Okay. His body slid around. Oh, boy. It went to, like, do a cool, you know, bow and arrow final death scene thing.
Fire hot. No touch.
Oh, what? What now? Weird hissings and shit. Ah, that's what we're doing now, are we? So we're Draugr Deathlord, eh? Alright, well, I guess if that's what we're gonna do. Goodbye to you. Let me go ahead and do March for Death. He missed! He fucking missed! You went Kaji on your second go round? Man, I can't even hardly imagine playing this game twice. Playing it once is a long fucking game. Playing it twice is just insane. Hey, dead bodies. Hold up. Okay, I fully expected a trap. Or I just waltz into some random room. Wow. That is terrible compared to my current armor. Bone meal. Yum 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 yum. Delicioso! What did I just pick up? What that? A spell something or another. Alright. Wow. Wow, okay, I have a lot of shit now. Like, I just... I didn't know I had so many spell books I hadn't read.
Khajiit has wares if you have coin.
Alright, the weird hissing, that's quite alright. I know somebody's there. Like, I get it. You're spoopy and whatnot, but... come on. Wasn't me. But for console, not for PC. Beat it 12 times when you... holy shit, that's right. Still, 12 times, that's just... did you just, like, power it? Power run it?
Do not answer. Must I use this cutthroat?
Man, I should have just Fusrodot him down. That would have been brilliant. Actually, that's a good idea. Goodbye. Oh my gosh, he fell a long ways. Jeepers. Ah, there's another one there. Let's see. You get bored, you play. Let's see. 15 to 20 characters, you never actually beat the game with them. Usually get to about level 40 and move on. Just kind of to try out the different characters and whatnot. Yes, very, very impressive. But what you don't have is this. Oh, what the fuck? He just completely blocked it. I don't know, man. Like, I've gotten such a full experience, I feel like, with this one character. He was like a midget. I love how they're all spawning with, like, partial health. It's kind of interesting. Oh, this wasn't... oh, okay. So it's still the one guy that I, like, launched down into the nether.
As you fall into the abyss. The Dragonborn moves on.
Look at that, he's dying. What is he dying for? Oh, Uthgard's got him. I'm guessing Uthgard just killed him. You stopped at level 40, each of them. Yeah. Still, to beat it 12 times is still a lot. Alright, I guess we'll go find his body. What is the noise? I had some nice loot. Some other dead bodies down here. Oh man. That's terrific. I guess this is probably the way I was supposed to go anyway, so it works out.
Have you returned, my old friend?
Sure. If that means you're not going to kill me but give me cool stuff, then yes. Then yes, I have returned, weird, creepy, whispery, screamy guy. Yeah. Yep, it's me. Oh shit, hang on. Okay, there she is. Haha, you missed. I wish you could just kind of like with a skeleton, when it's just a normal skeleton like that, I wish one of the animations for a finishing move was like just taking the flat of the blade and just like pounding him. I mean, he's a skeleton. Alright, fuck off. There's another one? Above me? Below me? Below me. Shit. What? Whoa. Roll. Anything past 40 is not fun. That being said, my first character I ever played is level 115. Huh. Well, this is kind of like the... oh, fuck. Jeez. Uthgard just scared me. I guess the troll is down there. This reminds me of, what is it, the Sarlacc pit? That was not the shout I thought it was, but that's okay. It worked out. Yeah, that was easy. Sarlacc pit? Is that the one where... No, that's not the one. I'm thinking it's Star Wars one where, like, Boba Fett throws... Oh, shit. Who was it? Throws him into that pit with that monster. Sorry, not Boba Fett doesn't throw him in the pit. Names are escaping me. So that drains my magic. Interesting. Fat lardy thing. Well, that was not what I was looking for. Goodbye, motherfuckers. Oh, there's another guy up there. I walked right into that one. That was dumb. The Sarlacc pit, I was right. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, damn it. Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? Alright. Are any of these guys gonna pop out so I can shoot them with an arrow? He did. First and second. Took them this long to figure it out. First and second, you started power leveling them. Then you stopped at level 80. You stopped on your first. Come on! For fuck's sake! Quit wandering! What other arrows do I have? Jeepers. What are these? 16? Those are 20. I don't have very many of them. I got quite a few of these. That'll work. It's close. Alright, where the hell are you guys? Whoa! It's like on fire! That is cool! Can I do field of view 95? Give me one sec here. Oh, for fuck's sake! Ah, oh, it's about time. This guy is just taking him like a champ, though. Well, let me take a look. Probably display. It's not display? Maybe it's gameplay? I don't know what it is. I don't know where that setting is. Alright, you bitch! Come on. Ah, doggone it. Where did Uthgard go? Did she go through? Oh, she's up there. Uthgard, I thought I gave you a bow and arrow. It's a console command? Oh. I don't know, I don't really usually like to futz with the field of view because it works well for me. Ah! Oh, son of a bitch! Fuck you! Man, he had a hood on and everything. No, I know how to open up the, I know how to open up the console. What's the default field of view, though? Because if you guys will tell me what the default field of view is, then, I'll go ahead and check it out. See what field of view at 95 is like. Are these more of those magical... artifacts, those little sperm balls. Eh, cool stuff. What the fuck is that?! What the fuck was that?! Oh shit, now it's pissed! And it teleports? Or did it die? It's 70? Alright, give me one sec here. Was it just set field of view? Alright. Oh. Whoa, that is... That is something else. Look at that. Whoa. Look at that. That's actually not bad. So 70 was the default. Yeah. Yes. Oh, this is terrible. Oh my gosh, field of view. Oh shit. I can't even see that. This is Field of View 1000. Oh, it's horrible. I can hardly see. Oh my goodness. Up, up. That sets me on fire. That was a mistake. Oh, wow. I wonder. Okay, at a certain point it does cap, it looks like. Yeah. Oh my goodness. That was terrific. Hang on, so I don't... Last time I defeated somebody, there was a, maybe I have to shoot ice into it? Oh, right, I removed all my ice things from my, I had removed all my ice spells from my quick favorites because they were worthless. Did I? Hang on, was that it? Oh, yeah, it is still in there. Interesting.
Just another minute, please.
Come on, we can't stop now. We have to keep
moving. Field of View 95's not bad.
Where's Elvely? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before.
Is that a ghost up there? Yeah, it is.
This.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
There you go. Now you even have a scapegoat. That's nice.
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward, and we'll make it.
Kind of weird. Uthgard was like motioning as if she was talking.
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
And that takes care of you. Oh, that's true. What the fuck?
Face your head.
Whoa! Fuck. Okay, hang on, was that like a... Yeah. Drainheart sword? Huh. Well, I'll go throw it in a chest. Or sell it or something, I guess. Kills you. Might be a ghost, but, This is amazing. Yeah, go ahead and Fusor Dami. See how well that works for you, buddy.
Yorn!
Yeah. Not so tough when you're on fire, are ya? He just got scooped out from under my attack. Well, shit, that was close. Is there another one down there? Goodbye to you. I said goodbye to you. Oh, bitch, trying to not die when I'm trying to kill you. How dare you? There are more back here. Where is he? That was weird. The one guy, like, disappeared for a split second there. I have come to annihilate you, weird, yelly, ghosty guy. Man, this would be a really bad fight for a mage. That's what we're doing now, eh? You missed, punk. These guys suck. He's drunk off his ass. Oh, my stamina's empty. That son of a bitch. Fucking stealing my stamina. Wow. Whoa. Whoa. What the fuck is... Well, that's just mean. What the fuck was that? Bitch. What, are you taunting me? You wanna go, mate? Wanna fucking go? Who's gonna fuck you up, man? Don't fuck with Uthgard. Alright. Now what the fuck was this I'm on about? Alright, stole the one. Oh. Okay, I got the next. Uthgard, what are you doing? Oh, that is... Jeepers creepers. Holy shit. Oh! Fucking hell. Oh, Uthgard, you got me killed! You stupid bitch! Damn it! Fucking hell. Alright, I snagged the first one. Got this one. Uthgard, don't get me killed. Uthgard, you're gonna get me killed! Okay, I got through that area. Oh shit, that is... That is fucking scary. Holy shit. Oh no! I'm gonna get killed by fucking dead dog. Okay. Oh, that was concerning. I should probably... like, heal myself or something here. How do I heal? Where was my healing one? Here it is. Okay, how about we do both hands? Make it really fast. Bum, 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 bum. That is just a nice ability to have. Be able to heal myself. Oh! Some bastard down there with ice. Oh dear! That was unexpected. Bitch. That was weird. He was like trying to speak to me, but it didn't work or something. Huh. Alright. Frost Atronach still down here? What's down here trying to kill me? What's down here trying to kill me? I don't see anything. Well, I guess there's nothing. Well, there's probably something, but it's probably stuck. Looks for it. Nah, we'll just keep going. So... Oh no, bats! I hear chanting. I see the word wall. I see the word wall. It's gonna get fun! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Sand is slow time. So it's just another slow time one? Man! Really? It's just the next level of slow time? Not worth it. Well, I've got a lot of Dragon Souls, so I don't get it. Huh. That wasn't, something I would consider exceptionally worthwhile. Oh no, the bats again, dear me. Little old dragonborn here, terrified of some bats. Yeah, no. Hang on, what? I think it is down in this room. Okay, so we're gonna... Oh fuck, that was not exactly what I wanted to do. Sorry, Uthgard. But it was just the best way I could do that. The fastest way I could just kill them all.
We shouldn't have left her there to die.
What else could we do? Stay there and die with her? She refused to go on. Didn't have a choice.
I'm just looting, like they're talking about their dying friend, and I'm just sitting here taking all the good shit.
Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it, are we?
We stay together, no matter what. Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.
Huh. Okay. Oh, fuck, what is this? What have I found? Okay, so this is, that's new. Huh. I only see two. I don't know if I should run in there, or... like if there's dialogue, or if I should try and attack first... what does the quest say to do? Find the Staff of Magnus. Killing me yet. So I guess I'll walk over there. And just take it? No, see they're like resurrecting some dead dude. Hey, buddy. You can trust me. All you have to do is... not kill me. How the fuck... I do have to kill him, don't I? Hmm. Well, that didn't do anything to him. Spellcasters don't seem terribly interested in me, so that's good news for me. I think I'm just gonna run up behind him and just, like, axe him in the back of the head. Pickpocket the... No one knows. No one needs to know. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Just kinda walk over here with a big axe out. No big deal. Just gonna sneak up behind you and
killinate you.
We're gonna hide. And now we're gonna walk up to the one guy. And he's probably gonna try and kill me. Yeah, so that seems like that's gonna be a problem. Yeah, okay, so what we're gonna do here is we're going to do dragon essence, dragon aspect. We're gonna get some cover here. We're going to do March for Death. Oh shit, where'd he go? He's over here still. And then we're gonna do Ice Form. Or we're just gonna beat him to death. He's not so bad. No, he's easy. That was really easy. Alright, that wasn't bad at all. I'll take it just because it's rare. Hey! Another cool mask! And the Staff of Magnus. That was easy. I'm guessing it helped that I had the dragon aspect thing running, though. So is there no, like, quick way out of here? Is it just... Wait, hang on. What about up there? Is that something? I was really hoping there'd be, like, a fast way out. Hey, what's this? This might be my fast way out. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, there's a nice chest.
The Amulet of Stendar.
This thing.
Gold.
Crappy stuff, and this. Nice. And another cloak of Morokai or whatever. Can I just walk out?
I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only
Oh, so he, like,
sure
bewitched them.
Escaped.
To make sure they trapped him.
I promise you, I'll never let this happen again.
See?
I'll seal this whole place away.
Yeah, he's looking at me. Wait, how are you gonna seal it? Oh boy, that wooden bar. Yep, that sure did work. Okay, I cannot walk up there. This just in. Dragonborns cannot defy gravity. Yet. Who is this?
So, you made it out of there alive. Onkana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from
Yeah,
now.
About that. Good Onkana fucking luck, buddy.
Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. You fool.
You say that to the... All right, buddy. If you really want to do this. Goodbye to you. You idiot. Oh, you fucking idiot. What a moron. That was excellent. I'm just gonna leave his dead body there. What a moron.
You did kill him, so now I'm gonna be able to quickly and easily kill you.
Yeah, about that. Well, I'm kinda high up in the air now. Whoop, whoop, don't die. Yeah, now I'm taking damage. That's what's up. She did. I didn't. Oh, man. That wasn't too bad at all. That was pretty easy, actually. Oh, no. We do not save over that. Those are some of my before mod saves. We do not want to save over those. Very cool. Very, very cool.
Time we're living.
Yeah, that's gonna be good. Alrighty, I think we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up for now. So, that was fun. I enjoyed it. Skyrim is pretty fun, even if it is just my first time. Still, I'm having a blast with it. I really am. Let's see who's streaming otherwise. I'll probably end up hosting someone here after my stream, like right afterwards. So, yes. Hey, thank you very much for the follow. So, let's see. I'm going to be hosting Limalicious after this stream. So, make sure you stay tuned. Check her out. She's pretty cool. She's pretty fun. But anyway, for now, as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.